Best Match interview, I have Aspas here. Everybody give it up for Aspas!
Yeah, Aspas.
Aspas 선수 만나보도록 yes. 하겠습니다. 승리 축하드립니다. 개막전 그러니까 레비아탄의 첫 경기부터 바인드에서는 네온 요루를 상대하고 센터에서는 또 탈론의 좀비 메타를 상대해야 했었는데 오늘 경기 그리고 뭐 Aspas 선수의 퍼시픽 팀 체험기 한번 먼저 들어보고 싶네요. Congratulations Aspas on that win. Now right off the bat you guys had to face Talon's Neon Yoru comp on the bind. Also their zombie comp that they showed off in Pacific on Ascent as well. So what was that Pacific team experience like for you?
It was really different. They had some crazy comps and a crazy play style, but it was fun playing against them.
굉장히 재밌었고 뭔가 생소한 점들을 많이 보여줬는데 너무너무 재밌는 신기한 경험이었다고 얘기를 하네요. 그러면 또 레비아탄의 어센트 사이퍼 데드록 조합에서 이런 좀 어떤 의미를 두고 있는지도 물어보고 싶거든요. 어떤 팀들은 좀 이 사이퍼 조합 데드록 사이퍼 조합을 좀 싫어하기도 하고 아니면 뭐
There's more people saying why is chat weird than people being weird. I think that's weird.
어떻게 평가하고 있는지 들어보고 싶습니다. Now I want to ask you about that Cypher Deadlock you guys ran on Ascent because you know some teams love it, some teams decide not to touch it. So what did you guys see in the Cypher Deadlock?
I think the Cypher Deadlock, it's a comp that suited our playstyle on Ascent. We had a lot of problems with the normal comp in the past. We tried a lot of times, didn't work out. And the Cypher Deadlock is working for us because we found a type of playstyle that was being really good for us.
I wonder if Sen will keep rocking that shit. Let's see what they change.
다른 조합들은 예전에 쓰던 조합들은 특히나 좀 레비아탄의 스타일에 있어서 적합하지 않은 부분이 있었기 때문에 이 사드록 조합을 굉장히 잘 기용하고 또 잘 맞는 것 같다고 얘기를 합니다. 그러면 아스파스 선수 이제 또 아시아 서버에서 랭크도 많이 돌렸고 또 현재 와서 좀 퍼시픽 팀들과 많이 랭크를 돌렸을 것 같은데 좀 아메리카스 팀들에 비해서 그리고 아메리카 서버에 비해서 좀 어떤 큰 차이점이 있는지 좀 들어보고 싶네요. So you guys probably
scored
a lot of Pacific team here. And also you played a lot of ranks. In the Pacific server as well.
Actually, don't even
so,
know.
What do you think
is
the nice biggest
shit,
difference
like
when it comes to the playstyle compared to Classy. You know how things are in Americas?
I think the players here are so aggressive. Even ranked, they are much more aggressive than in NA. And
depending on which one, it could be anywhere from like
everyone is just crossing smokes like
bands.
In ranked, so they are a lot more aggressive.
전반적으로 랭크와 그리고 플레이스타일 모두 굉장히 공격적이고 그리고 아메리카스보다 그리고
No,